We're hanging out at the Saskatoon Fencing Club, ready to learn the basics of the sport. First, we're going to talk to Leland. He is an experienced fencer. He's actually training to go to the Pan Am Games this summer and the World Championships. So Leland, you've been doing fencing for over 11 years. Why do you like the sport so much?
It's a calling, it's a passion. There's really no other way to explain it. Like, everything about it is fun. Like, the people you meet around the world, the relationships, it's really awesome and an exciting sport.
What is it about fencing that you think you love so much?
It's they relate it to physical chess. So there's a lot of mind games to it, and it is pretty physically demanding. Mm-hmm. So it's one-on-one combat is really exciting to me. And so all that kind of stuff combined is what I love about it. In the mornings, I'm up at the gym training, and I spend, this is my second home, really. Yeah. Like, I get to see my wife a little bit, yeah, but most of the time is spent here. Yeah. So yeah, I can imagine my life without it.
Very cool. Now explain a little bit of the sport to me. I'm not sure what the rules or kind of what the objective is.
Okay, so in the weapon that I fence with Epee, you can hit anywhere on the body. So foot, head, hand, back of the head, anywhere. It's a fair game. It's the first person to touch the target that gets the point.
Oh wow.
Yeah, and so in an elimination match, it goes to 15 points. And so it's whoever gets the most, or gets to 15 points fastest.
Perfect. All right. Thank you so much, Leland. We're going to try some fencing later in the show. You definitely don't want to miss this. This is really going to be interesting. I can only imagine. Don't go anywhere on today's Go Saskatoon.